Alright, episode 11!
Yep.
Woo!
Yeah, so, let's see, Dongzhuo died, Emperor is back in control, there's peace in the nation.
Yeah, right.
And then, oh wait, Cao Cao's dad just got murdered by a bunch of dumb bandits, so he's super pissed. And, we get to see where that leads, so, yeah.
This is gonna end well.
I think we're good to go, starting now.
Oh yeah, Lu, what the...
Well, I mean, yeah, because, you know, Chang'an was being attacked by a bunch of rebels and bandits and stuff, and, you know, Lu Bu took his wife and his army and his friends and left, so, you know, everyone else in the capital got wrecked. Good job, Tao Qian, for, you know, letting your incompetence kill him.
No.
Is it?
Tao Qian's fault for not knowing.
A few hundred thousand rations,
jeez.
Fuck.
你听说过一句话吗?
You a dumb bitch.
Pretty much.
Have you heard this one? That's not being a bitch.
你现在知道他是何等人了吗? 儿啊,
it's fine.
No,
Cao will understand.
Yeah, right?
Come on.
I'm just curious as to, like, what would have happened had they gone with the son's plan.
Of what?
Of, like, the
capturing the dude and giving the fucking...
You know, giving him his head and giving him all kinds of stuff.
I mean, it probably would have appeased Cao for a little bit. And then, like, he would have attacked anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
凭我们的力量是难以阻挡曹操的大军的。我即刻携其到手术，你拿上它，星夜兼程，去冀州拜见元首。南阳等元帅，平原的公孙瓒，他们距离徐州都不过5日的行程。
China's pretty big. All these places gotta be pretty close for it to be 5 days.
I don't know, man. Or a better plan would be make sure Nu doesn't reach Cao Cao. Just try to kill Cao Ren, you'll be fine.
You tell them. 我陶谦愿意每年向他们捐助20万两银子。I mean, that's a lot.
What if like this province is like super super abundant though?
Yeah, right.
See, I want him to make that sweet deal until the end of his days. Well, just fucking dies the next day.
Zuzhou is in like the center, and that's like where the most fertile land is. So it kind of is, because that's where a lot of the like battles happen like much later in the war.
末将保证，生擒张凯。 拿他脑袋来给曹老太爷祭灵。不，为何要征剿五峰山？杀害曹公的虽然是贼人张凯，但是罪魁祸首却是那西东丞相曹谦。
Right there, yeah. That's all you want, I think. I believe that's him. 列位可否先退下，让主公稍作休息？怎么？ I see a lack of eye patch in here.
That's because he wouldn't have the eye patch yet.
Where, oh where?
He wouldn't have the eye patch yet.
Look at all this mess.
Yeah, right?
Oh, fuck
it. He's throwing stuff around.
Rude ass motherfuckers.
在下一者为主公悲伤，二者给主公道喜。
Oh!
Spit this face, son!
Junior.
Fucking got balls, man.
你胡说什么？家父刚刚过世，我何喜之有？
府中有祸，
Junyu knows what's up.
福祸相依, 大事可期。
你所说的祸中之福指的是什么?
主公心如明镜。
You just have you executed right now.
She's not gonna do that.
主公自起兵两年以来, 势如破竹, 威震四方, 但却有一桩。
Ineffable. I wish I had an ineffable problem.
I wish I had an ineffable vocabulary.
You know, as soon as this guy leaves the room, he's gonna be fucking sweating and shit under his clothes.
Yeah. Oh shit! Woo! I can feel the blade at my neck already.
That's like six dudes behind him with like fucking weapons drawn. Like, oh fuck.
Dude with a gun?
Yeah. Yeah, man, I want to see the fucking Predator
triangle
on his forehead right now.
Damn. 我就是想让他们把我的悲伤之情传出去, 传给天下的诸侯, 陶谦杀了我爹, 我痛不欲生。
此时此刻这个消息, 已经顺风传出百里开外。 徐州并不豪取。继续说。在下以为，取徐州有两难。这第一难，徐州刺史陶谦乃先帝亲命，此人执政以宽仁为本，裕民以厚道著称。官升的口碑嘛。
Just go fight a two-sided war, it's fine. You got the fucking manpower for it.
You got Liang Wei and Zhao Hu,
you can't lose.
Actually, Zhu Huang's still around, is also around at the same time.
Seriously?
Yeah, he's here by now.
Yeah, he should be. I think that might have been him earlier.
No, he's,
Oh, no, you're right. It's, no, I remember him.
Yeah,
I remember the face. I am now a common foot soldier. Is that him?
Yeah, that's at the Battle of Fan Castle. The dopest dude ever. Mm. No. At least he has his big axe, so that's cool.
That is
yeah.
True.
Ooh.
Fatuousness.
Mm. Yeah, he sucks.
All that fucking talk for... Yeah, he sucks. Nice.
当天送徐州给主公，如同送一杆大旗给狂风，送一把宝剑给剑桥。主公，不去何待？主公，嗯，they
got it all figured out, don't you?
I know, huh? He thinks he does.
I mean, like, Junyu's pretty dope, so.
荀彧,
you know what my first and last name is, motherfucker?
如饮美酒,
Cao and another Cao.
令人陶醉呀。
Evil.
主公,
thank God he's left.
Jesus Christ. 主公即刻上书朝廷, 奏明陶谦之罪, 并派人到袁绍袁术公孙瓒处去报丧, 让各路诸侯都知道, 陶谦杀害了主公家父, 此讯一到, 他们也就都明白了。 到那个时候, 主公起兵去讨贼, 那是奉旨讨贼啊, 上合天意, 下合人情，中和道义。为此，这徐州非主公莫属了。Damn,
this is what I need to sort in my room to get up.
To get up?
Sure, there'd be a fucking million stab wounds on my
floor. That's fine.
我嘛，因为悲伤过度，不能执笔。九郎，你带你一道哀书。 在上奏朝廷的同时，飞马传送给各路诸侯， 表明杀父之仇，被迫。I don't know how to write.
Are you illiterate?
I can speak very well, but
Oh, look at that. More time travel bullshit.
不必了,
I already did it.
What?
肯定是字字句句。
I mean, like, he's probably prepared for all this.
Yeah, he's a smart guy, I guess.
He's pretty smart.
明日起兵，讨伐陶谦。遵命。
Oh, man. Shenanigans, though.
Ah, yes, the introduction of Xu Chu, I believe.
Ooh.
I believe.
What? Really?
I think so.
Nah, I think he comes in later, doesn't he?
No, it's also like ties his shoe because he's a, like a big oaf.
Oh, yeah! You're right!
He's got like a super dope mustache right now, but then like they get rid of it.
Oh, so he has a dumb baby face?
No, not really.
You gotta have everyone like wear those like funeral sashes.
Well, yeah.
The more you have, the like closer you were. Cao Cao don't give a fuck though.
They should make it like in fucking North Korea where they have like an hour degree. Like everyone's just fucking pouring their eyes out right now.
Mm-hmm.
我不能和主公相提并论, 我是跟着主公时间长了, 多学了一些教育。
Yeah, right here.
Yeah! Yes!
It's so dope.
你是怕我嫉妒你吗? 我可以告诉你不会的, 因为我了解你的忠心。
我要是嫉妒你，就是嫉妒我自个儿吗？啊！哈哈哈哈哈！吴公的一席话，真是令人陶醉。He's playing the part well of a lovable boy.
Like, oh boy, does
kind of what he is.
Oh boy, does he do that? Yeah, like throughout the entire series, like fuck.
He's a fucking Lenny of the whole fucking thing. Like, yeah, like. Coming to grieve, eh? Good job.
Coming to beg.
曹孟德亲率大军征讨，陶谦置之不敌，只得出城其罪。如何罪？曹老太爷路经徐州时，
想借此机会结交你，所以我们全家老少像伺候王国，不，像伺候自己的父亲那样伺候曹老太爷。临行时，我赠送了价值10万钱的礼品，并派我将将看，万不料。
Like, I'm actually curious now.
What?
Like, they said, like, we presented him with gifts of 100,000 cash.
Like, probably, like, those, like, gold, I don't know, coins and stuff?
You know, someone in the back, like, behind the camera's kind of, like, chuckling about it.
Mm-hmm.
He said cash. Like,
I wonder if it's, like, an older term, though. Like, if it's, like, something, like...
I mean, it might be just, like the term they use, like, you know, just for spending money, like... You know.
Charge.
Just immediately, like, yes.
Oh, see, look at this, like, he's up to no good.
It's almost like he knows.
Oh,
yes.
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 Yes. Yes. 能让我父复活吗? 在下,
but what if he said he could read
your phone? He's a sorcerer, necromancy?
Like, come on, man. You don't know the stuff I can do.
祈求朝公看在这一街上, 少恕我罪,
like, what's the most fantasy dumb thing that happens in the show? I'm thinking it's dumb Zhuge Liang. Like, for sure.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. Like, him summoning the eastern
summoning
winds.
Summoning the winds?
That's pretty ridiculous. What else? What else? Yeah, that's probably it.
Tao Qian,
you about to die.
你不仅纵使部下杀害我父，还暗中勾结袁绍，谋我兖州。
Oh, you figured you out. Oh.
共分我的属地。曹孟德，世人皆知我陶谦，相无大志。 直图自保，我何曾贪恋过别人的城池啊！你瞒得了别人，瞒不了我。陶谦，一向都是故作韬晦、虚伪、险恶。
Damn.
我跟你明说了吧。
Tell him it like it is, man.
今日我就不杀你，赶紧回去备战。两日之后，我要拿下徐州。
曹孟德，我陶谦也是一方刺史，
身受皇命，世受国恩。其实我比你父亲还大一岁呢。
我卑躬屈膝地向你请罪，
都提到这个地步了，
你
还不放过我吗？
See, I want him to actually call him out. Yeah, so what about all those guys crouched up there?
Yeah, right?
Pretty stupid, huh?
我徐州数十万军民。
I saw that pan screenshot that happened right now.
Yeah, Cao Cao, you saw it?
想看吗？
两日之后破城，我要取你的首级，祭奠家父。阁下如果知趣。
Go wash your neck.
That's one of the best things ever.
Ooh, fuck.
I don't want to dirty my blade with your nasty ass neck.
破城之后，我不会屠城，凡为我父扶丧者，都可以免死。
Better find those white guards
right
now.
Like, I don't, I'm a lonely peasant. I don't own any white clothing.
Wearing like a stained ass fucking brown shirt? Come mm-hmm. on! Like,
it counts!
I don't have bleach, man! Come on! Man, why do I gotta fucking run? That motherfucker has a horse.
I mean, you know.
Come on, I'm tired.
He's like a rich man.
You know, we need to take over
Xu Chu. Fucking questioning Cao Cao,
eh? Because I found.陶谦比我想象中的要厉害。我刚才仔细看了，虽然他的城关遍插白旗，但是每一杆白旗下的强攻硬攻。你看他表面上对我卑躬屈膝，实则不足道内暗藏杀机。我相信他们一定做好守城的准备，而且城里的军民。也一定会跟他共存的。
陶谦再是顽抗，
如果是八千守军，
我们五万精甲岂能拿他不下？
他除了八千守军，还有几十万百姓呢。陶谦素以仁爱之名，大难临头，百姓多会效命。你再看他的城关，
我想 want that guy's head too.
Yeah,
like it's fucking red. Like
坚固。我们的人虽多，但多是轻骑。
Just show up. I'm like, what the hell? Like, it's cool. I'm a Chinese official now.
Yeah.
Fucking
be all insulted because they don't know it's a morning, like a morning guard.
Yeah, right.
The fuck is your problem? I just lost a relative in Mexico that I had no idea I was related to. You're gonna fucking insult me like this? Ooh.
就说陶谦已经下的。
It would be even sweeter if I came back with his fucking exact, like, facial hair.
让将士们歇息半天。第三天日出时分。
Get that sweet Fu Manchu going on, man.
合理攻城。
遵命。
荀彧
在。
陪我喝杯。
遵命。
God, that looks like shit.
No, it's fine.
陶公子。
It could have made like a little like reconstructed buildings or something, not CG the shit out of it.
Oh man.
Oh,
yeah. Not to be confused with Xun Yu.
Yeah.
袁将军何时发兵啊？
什么？发兵？啊不，我家主公。
He ain't doing shit.
还是不能发兵相救。
Ooh.
为什么呀？
这该是一个
来冀州求救之前，那曹操的哀书已经到了冀州，书上写的分明，这杀父之仇，可是不共戴天。我家主公若是在此时此刻又为此事而发兵相救，不仅难以服众，实在是出师无名。
许大人，我父亲从未纵使张凯杀害曹嵩啊，相反，他之所以派人去护送曹嵩，他是想结交曹操啊。
哼！ Damn, look at
that. 这正是这件事情的可笑可悲之处。你父陶谦原本是想向那曹操献媚，不料想弄巧成拙，画虎没成，反类齐全，
致使你们两家反目成仇，兵戎相见。
徐大人，
可悲啊！堂堂的朝廷命官
，See that's when you have the fucking like
一州之长尊
的 fucking wrestling match between
做出了这种。
If I fucking win, you send troops. But if you win,
许攸之言
fucking nothing gets sent.
这件事情实在是愚蠢
之极。Hell in a cell right there, man.
Cell comes down from the nowhere.
你想一想，我家主公袁绍元本初那是何许人
？Castle
三公，声震寰宇。威名满天下。
What is made of bamboo?
Dude, that's fucking.
That's the they had. That's a thing.
That was on 3, right?
The no. Dang it! What did they call it? Dude, there was a wrestling thing where it was like a big bamboo cage.
What the?
The Punjabi prison match, I think, with the big ass like Indian dude.
That's crazy.
It's super super dumb.
I thought you were talking about the fucking like. Officer challenge fights that you had in Dynasty Warriors like 3.
Oh, they, yeah, 3 and 4 you would fight them in like a little ring.
Yeah, like
Oh. Ooh, there he is. Look how fabulous that is.
Shoulders. Holy shit.
He's a fucking space marine.
Fuck.
但在紧要关头却都婉言推辞。
Man, Zhao Yun, there he is.
公孙将军。家父的生死和徐州城五至三万百姓的存亡
，fuck dude, he can't hear you over the fucking shoulders.
Yeah.
会图谋中原。
Oh God.
会与袁氏二兄争天下。
侄儿猜想，袁绍和袁术都知道曹操得势之后的后果，但这两兄弟本来就是面和心不和，都想等着对方先发。
Surprisingly, he was pretty fucking close to him, though.
Zhao Yun, yeah, Zhao Yun,
that's just really good.
Some younger looking dude, like, you know, whatever, Zhao Yun's dope. Zhao Yun does some pretty nonsense stuff.
Like, all of it.
The baby.
Yeah. Well, it's not really him.
Oh, shit.
禀主公，平原令刘备求见。
哦，玄德老弟来了。陶喆，你请下去歇息，待我和玄德商议之后再做定夺。
好好好。
So one thing that was kind of weird is that Zhao Yun wears white also, but you know he's not from the Southlands, so it's kind of weird.
It's cool. It's
like, set him apart, I guess.
Maybe it's a cool thing to do.
老弟，你说
yeah, what color do you want him to wear, huh?
Green.
But he's not with them just yet. Just kind of hanging out, man.
将军的意思是。
That's one thing I would want Gong Sun Sun in Dynasty Warriors.
He is,
he's just not an actual character.
Like, he needs to be a character.
But
like,
that's what he means, though.
Like, yeah.
Somebody playable.
Like, him, Zhao Yun, and, like, one or two of the, like, one of his other generals, like, as playable characters just for, like, the earlier campaigns and stuff.
I think there's other people, colder people to play as.
There's already, like, 80 characters. I think they can add Gong Sun Sun.
像曹操、袁绍这样的强敌，不知。
Their only problem is going to be is fucking finding a different fighting style for him.
在下。
God damn! After a while, like,
it's not.
亲命，忠义厚道，知徐州多年，贤明远播。曹孟德以报复仇为名，趁火打劫，图谋徐州六郡。
What?
虽说乱世多凶，各凭实力，但我总觉得。最终必定是得人心者，方能得天下。
那，
在下
let fucking Cao Cao just take it over. It's fine.
是来和将军辞行的。我要去徐州，援救陶谦。
哦，
你才有多少兵马？区区两三千人，竟敢去破曹操的五万大军？
Yep.
你这可是以卵击石哦。我又未必是乱，他曹操。也未必就是实力。
The fuck?
当然是。
也罢，既然你非得要去，那我就借给你精兵三千，稍壮声势。
What?
多谢。
So who's gonna lend Cao Cao some fucking troops, huh?
No one.
He's got like so many.
He's basically like the bad guy now.
Doesn't matter. Like it's like one of those fights where you know it's like super one-sided, but you want the one-sided fight to win and then just crush everything.
Yeah.
常山赵
子。So you ever want?
金龙。
Get that dragon to Chang Shan.
Wait, he is from the south then.
No.
吕布名冠天下。
Changsha is the capital of Wu.
No, Changshan.
That's the one next door.
No.
See, the only reason he didn't say, why did you want to take him? Well, because he's the main character.
Oh.
Dude, he's got plot armor for a little bit. It's fine.
Like, for a whole lot of it.
And I'm going to need your shoulders, by the way.
Yeah, right?
Like, come on. Or at least bigger ones. Like, I want the tips to touch above my head.
Like, 谢将军。公孙将军虽有数万将士，但真正的英雄只有几个。其实，在将军。
You see it a lot in the show.
Yeah.
They'll drive him by like the forearm or
something. Yeah.
And they'll just like lead him on and stuff. Yeah. 文章长就是四兄弟。
Clearly, he's blushing. You can tell. Like, oh God.
Yeah, he's like.
I mean, if Liu Bei was holding your hand.
So he's like, he's from that area. This is where Gongsu Zan was. So like, he's
south of
that. You're done.
在下一事不解，请讲。袁绍、袁术坐拥几十万大军，却彼此观望，不肯发兵援助。
Because they're jerks.
主公兵不过2000，将不过关张赵，却何以敢对抗曹操呢？
Dude, he has the god of war, man.
He does.
For fuck's sakes.
Well, the thing is, he's like, your only captains are Zhang Fei, Guan Yu, and myself. Like, bitch, you just got in here.
Yeah.
You're gonna start at the bottom.
Fucking Liu Bei gets all mad. What the fuck, captain? It's like, you're gonna pour my tea. Get the fuck out of here. Like,
that's why I wanted you.
He's not that you tell people that.
He totally is.
先帝亲命，素以仁义之政。我助他，便是福汉。而曹操名为报复仇，实为取徐州，意在取天下，耿耿野心。
Sure, we played this story several times before. But, you know, history might have changed since then. Who knows?
Okay.
They rewrote the book.
Yeah. Yes. Fucking look at that fancy ass table right there,
They're
man.
Playing miniature games.
I know. Yes.
Playing some
fucking like dice and shit up there already. Dude, if they were actually playing fucking like Warhammer right there, that'd be sick.
Hmm. 果然不出我之所料。
So the question would be, who's playing
what
army?
I was about to say, like, the bad thing is they're both playing, what's the China and Warhammer?
Cathay?
Cathay armies? Like, oh.
Yay, at least one of you guys played, like, Skaven Mission. They're, like, Asian fucking rats? Hey, come on, like. And they're the coolest fucking clan anyways. Shut up. You know they are.
Who's cooler than Skaven?
No.
Just got it.
Whoa.
Shut your fucking mouth. I need you to stand up and leave. Good question. What if Lu Bu does?
你可是把精兵强将都带来打徐州了。兖州几乎视作空城。主公，吕布可是骁勇异常啊！吕布虽勇，贪而好利，勇而无谋。
Talk too soon, man.
连袁绍也不懂得
You don't know what happened. 兖州大营，他敢吗？
I think he does.
再说了，我估计三日之内我就能攻下徐州。 城一破，我就令许褚带领20,000精兵回防兖州大营。许褚早就想跟吕布大战300合了。Fucking
that's a pay-per-view match right
there.
吕布的心思似乎已超出了徐州了。没错，天下有那么大，我惦记着他们了。
Like if you're a bookie, what are those odds?
I don't know, man. I still gotta give it to Lu Bu.
Yeah.
If unfortunately, like, he fought Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, and Liu Bei all three at the same
time.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is very true.
And, like, they were getting the upper hand, but, like, you know, they didn't kill him.
But then again, it is still three versus fucking one.
Yeah,
so. Yeah, freaking dope chariot, man. It's so cool.
Yeah. He's got a better one than the Dark Girl had.
I don't know, Dungeon's pretty fabulous.
Not this, this awesome.
I guess.
That guy, who's that?
See, like, I think that's supposed to be Yan Wei, but, like...
Really?
They never talk about it. Because, like, he's in a bunch of these early episodes, and you see him a couple times. Where,
it could also be Zhang Dun, because he's never brought up either.
I don't think it would be him. Because, like, Yan Wei was, like, the bodyguard of you know, Cao Cao. Like, he's a personal bodyguard.
Yes.
Yeah, that was the big axe was, I believe that was Zhu Gong.
Nice.
Where?
It was next to Xun Yu.
Ballistas and catapults. Like, it'd be badass if they showed these scenes of all these things being shot and all of them just don't even hit the wall.
They land
just like right before
oh.
it. Like,
yes.
What yeah. do they explode?
They're incendiary.
Okay. They're not just like big rocks.
No, they got like oil and stuff in them. Uh-oh.
Yeah, because when was gunpowder invented?
Well, after this.
Yeah, like way, way
like 1,000 years after this.
Like 1,200 or something.
And like, it was like in China mostly. And then... Nope.
I'm just saying, these motherfuckers have like 20-20 vision, because holy shit.
Like,
know?
It's far as shit.
Yeah, like... Like, sir, I have fucking no clue. They're like...
Oh!
They're like a mile out like that way.
It wasn't. That was ridiculous. So this is the first, like, you know, experience with... Zhao Yun being a huge badass.
Get my fucking glasses, dude. Like, look at that.
Come on, dude. He's being cool.
Yes. Look at some of these guys selling it super hard, like, especially, man. It's fucking great.
Throw the dude at the dude!
At the other dude and kill everyone.
Oh, God. Yes.
Nope.
Wow, man, like, all you dumb motherfuckers know. Like, how?
Because like, he's the main character.
But at least I will give them, they're doing better than other fucking shows, and it's like two or three attacking at once.
Yeah.
Not just like, hey man, fucking what ticket number do you got? Alright, you're next. Like,
so stupid.
Wow.
Break your shields.
He's got shockwave attacks.
Yep.
I mean, that's what you get for bringing out paper shields and shit. Like, paper mache, if anything.
I fucking love how, like, Lu Bu and Zhao Yun can, like, fly.
Oh, yeah. Oh. That was wrecked.
Nah, Lu Bu was still fucking up. Lu Bu, they took the call of the
Qian Ling. It seems this person is Liu Bei's disciple. Liu Bei?
What the weirdo dumb ants in the battle? it's so stupid.
At least that is the first time I got to see fucking Zhang Fei's like jumping.
Nah, son. We want you up in here.
Fuck that, dude. You know how much fucking, like, piss would be running down my leg if you told me to go fight that guy?
Hey, go fight the guy that they call the God of War.
Fuck. And then give my sword back. Thanks.
Doughty.
Yeah. Like dough, like cookie dough.
All fudgy and like rough. Look at that.
Chop the spears ahead, the heads of the spears off, and then like attack them with it?
What the fuck, man?
So good.
Like, if they ever make a Dynasty Warriors movie, I better see shit like this. Left.
Well, there's
right.
There's Red Cliff.
There's Red Cliff,
but it's not this, man.
It's pretty ridiculous. Yeah. It's all about the battle chibi, and like it's nuts. You need to watch it. It's super good.
Have you seen Red Cliff?
No.
It's super good.
Is it exaggerated, like Story of Ricky, like exaggerated, like that?
It's about the thing. You know, it's more about the novel, the romanticized like version.
Yeah.
But it's pretty nuts.
It's like 5 episodes.
Shit.
Or like 4 episodes.
Yeah, it's like a good like 4 hours long probably. Liu Bei and crew coming to ruin all the fun.
Right.
Cao Cao 大军压境之际, 徐州生死关头, 我陶谦便求各镇诸侯,
fucking prick.
而他们虽然
first you kill the dude's dead.
Mm-hmm.
And then you fucking screw him over.
By not letting him kill you?
Yeah. I mean, you did kill him dead, like, but not really, but who cares?
Like,
ironclad ranks.
Not gonna lie, whatever the fuck that is on that plate looks pretty good, though.
Like,
I don't give
chicken or duck, maybe?
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what it is. Painted or not, looks good as fuck.
Fake or not, yeah.
Yeah, like, just give me some.
刘备早就知道天下之大为徐州刺史陶公祖最是宽仁厚道爱民如子刘备想如果连陶公祖这样的仁德之君都无法生存的话
like, I wonder what the origin of like the thing that looks like an arrow through the hat
大汉何日才可诛兴
like, you
know
dang tassel shit man, come on
like you could easily do it without having to look like an arrow. Like, there's gotta be a reason for that. It looks like an error.
Look, they have Google for a fucking reason.
Like, you can use
any dumbass question you got.
Yeah, but you're not necessarily gonna get a straight answer.
今以此酒, 敬陶前辈.
我知道我自己。Damn. Hmm. I wanted to zoom out again. I think that one guy, like, nearest to the camera had fucking Cheetos in his bowl.
He's like,
yes.
Everyone's like looking at him like, oh, wait a sec. Like, what the hell? Loud.
Damn.
Look at him.
Yeah, it doesn't look like
that. Like, mac and cheese.
Yeah.
I just want to see him, like, leaning over and trying to cover it up. Like, we fuck...
What's
he giving him?
He's basically making him the like... The... What is it called? Like, the head of the entire province.
Oh, okay.
He's abdicating for Liu Bei. Because, like, you know, Liu Bei's, like, you know, a dude bro, and, but, you know, he's too much of, like, a noble, righteous jerk, so he's like, no, I'm not going to do it.
Fucking not enough tan this morning. Like, fuck, man.
刘备今日留言在此。 一旦曹操退兵， 徐州转危为安， 在下即行离去， 重归平原县。
I want you like you, mother.
玄德呀， 真是令人敬佩。 此事 咱们以后从长计议吧。
哥呀， 你这个人啊是样样都好，
就是有装毛病不好。打装毛病，这fucking thing，谁打呀？Yeah，Jesus Christ，dude，like，你sound exactly like you look，fucking gross，but it's dope，I love。Like，at least you can clearly know who he is when he's talking，but fuck，这徐州。Oh man，John Payne Red Cliff，though，二哥，你说是不是？
如果得了徐州，就有了一座坚城，继位可以从大业，我也不会抱怨。住嘴！你们俩听着，再说此话，我就不敢认你们为师。Oh shit！Look at that！我刘备宁可置身死地，绝不想收。Crush him into the earth。Yes！哥哥不让说啊，那咱就拔出剑走。他娘的，城池算什么？还是兄弟要紧。二哥，你说是不是？此时陶谦不管如何，让徐州，我们都难逃趁人之危之嫌啊。
Guan Yu's pretty quiet though.
Yeah, he's like reserved and stoic.
仁义道德 不只是说在嘴上， 更重要的，
or they just didn't have enough money to tell after the
time. He's not like brash, you know. Like,
didn't it's like we don't have enough money to pay you for your like, lands, like, so just like, stand there with your tan, yeah, bro. Like,
all right, that was episode 11.
Episode 11.
So outside when Liu Bei's like, you know.
More cool stuff happens.
Battles beginning early.
Yep. Fuck Liu Bei. Like, pure and simple, dude. Like, no other way to describe it. Like,
alright, next.
成身对早欢笑。